so negative?
Well, as you know, my mom is a ventriloquist, and I'm learning ventriloquism from her.
Your mom is what?
A ventriloquist.
A ventriloquist? What kind of sickness is that?
It's not a sickness. It's when you talk without moving your lips.
So, how does it feel to have a non-ventriloquist?
Are you a psychologist?
No.
Then you don't want to know.